got my new boots. Got the bearings changed on my CRF. Put the new air filter on it. Got the new back axle for my fucking CR. The YZ's in the shop right now. slide over that with the CR, but the CRF always slides on it. Every time I get my front tire over, the back tire slides, and I bust my ass. I'm sure y'all'd like to see me bust my ass, but I don't feel like doing it today. There's another car already coming due to no back brakes. Home course, but